You jump back and forth across the country. You lose wherever you're going, you know. And the best way of expressing that for me is a joke, and I don't tell many of them. But it has to do with this fellow standing on the corner, and a colored fella. I always stick to the race. And he's standing on the corner, and he looks up, and he says, "Lord!" He's on a personal basis. He said, "Lord, why did you make me so dark?" And the Lord says, "My boy," and he was wrong from the get-go, you know. He should have known better. He said, "My boy," he said, "the reason I made you so dark is so that when you're running through the jungle, the sun would not give you sunstroke." He said, yeah. I go for that. He said, "Lord, why did you make my hair so coarse?" He said, "Well, the reason I did that, my boy, is so that when you're running through the jungle in quest of the wild beast and the water buffalo and the lion, your hair would not get caught in the brambles." He said, yeah, I knew that. He said, "Lord, why did you make my legs so long?" He said, "The reason I made your legs long, my son, is so that when you're loping through the jungle in quest of the wild beast and the rhinoceros and the boar and the elephant, you would run very fast and swiftly." He says, "My son, do you have any further questions?" He said, "Yeah, Lord. Then what the hell am I doing in Cleveland?" So that's how I feel with you jockeying back and forth.